Do you know how powerful you are? Today is your day. Today is about the power of you. Do you know how powerful you are? I want you to take the craziest dream you ever had. That dream that you were too embarrassed to tell anyone about. And I want you to go after it. I want you to make it a reality. I don't want you to dream, I want you to do. You see, when you're in that darkness, you want to sit there and wait for the light to come. When you're in that darkness, it feels uncomfortable. Can't wait to sit in that darkness. The only way out is to step forward, to face your fears, to become your own light. I had to make a decision. I had to decide to become my own light. I had to believe in myself like never before. I had to find my inner power. I want you to remember the power of you. Don't be afraid to close your eyes and dream, but then open your eyes and see. Don't be afraid to close your eyes and dream, but then open your eyes and see. For a lot of people, the distance between their dreams and their reality is intimidating, and they get stuck. The only way forward is to be real about what it's going to take for you to achieve those dreams. You have to be honest with yourself. You have to tell yourself the truth. You have to tell yourself the truth of what it's going to take for you to be successful. The only way forward is to decide that you want that dream so bad that you are gonna work harder, you're gonna get up earlier, you're gonna stay later, you're gonna push past the people who doubted you and laughed at you and hated on you. I want you to be fearless. I want you to be decisive. I want you to make a decision right now that when you fail, and you fall to your knees, I want you to remember the power of you, and I want you to get back up on your feet. Make a decision today that when you're in the darkness, you'll remember the power of you. You are your own light. We are powerful. You are powerful. But before I conclude, I want to make sure I made myself clear. I want you to remember three things. Number one, I want you to never be afraid to make a decision. Be decisive. Don't be afraid to fail. Be fearless. Number two, I want you to remember the power of you. You gotta feel that power. You gotta believe in that power. You have that power, trust me. Do you know how powerful you are? Because if you don't know, I'm going to tell you right now. You will change the world. Let that sink in. You will change the world. Do you know how powerful you are? You are your own light. And last but not least, number three, y'all know my motto. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. And as you face these obstacles that I'm telling you about in your life, if you ever think about stopping, I want you to remember the power of you.